as a family sport where you're more than just friends. You're brothers out on the field, and girls team, they're our sisters. Every time we go out and play, I'm out there with my family. I'm sweating and bleeding with my brothers, and wouldn't trade for anything in the world. It's awesome. To be successful at the rugby team, it takes determination, hard work, a lot of extra hours on and off the pitch. You gotta train. You gotta watch game film. You gotta to be the best. You gotta learn to be the best. You can't just walk on the field and expect.
Put your head underneath him right here. Lock up right there. Right. Put your head up.
Rugby is a dynamic sport that incorporates football, soccer, basketball, even a little bit of volleyball type thing, track and field. Where in football it's all short distance sprinting, and you got to make the big hits. Where soccer is long distance, rugby is a mixture of everything. You never stop in rugby. You have to make the big hits. You got to be able to jump high. You got to be able to kick far. Everyone has to. You can't just as a lone ranger out there with the superstar who does everything. You cannot do that. You will not be successful as a team. You will not be successful anywhere.
Three, one, two, three. Head on!